In the heat of battle, it's very easy to want to get stuck into close combat. But take a quick breath before barreling in and think about the order of your charges. If you can get into base-to-base contact when you charge, you have to do so. So you might end up blocking off another unit that you also want to fight with, especially if they're on a larger base, like a dreadnought. Think about charging with your bigger hitters first, and then charge your smaller miniatures in to back it up.